to spawn. Two. God, this mouse is gonna... It's making me mad here, jeez. Come on. Fuel pressure and tack. Slight bummer here. Because our tack signal dropped out slightly, I won't be able to plot RPM across here. The tack lead might have gotten hot or something. So 69, 988, 1. Okay, and plot that again. So our torque curve, you know, if you just dismiss those dropouts there, you can see it's fairly flat compared to this climb and the big old dip right there, and then it came back. So, and that was right at 4,700. So we can come over here, swap these out. $47.55. Okay, so we're at 314 horsepower, 347, and we were at 302, 333. So it made quite a bit of difference. Yeah.